Imagine lying next to a guy 15 years and all the time he's been playing for the pink team.